Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice. Thank you.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Look, about what happened down there, I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
Stag's pet is no figment. It's just lacking the usual pigment.
No, Dark Knight. No, Dark Knight.
Need something moved quickly in a freezer? This company's owned by a cockney geezer.
Geezer.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen! Find him!
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up.